Pinocchio. Once there was a toy maker named Geppetto who decided to build a toy puppet. He worked night and day carving a little boy out of wood. When Geppetto finished his work, he named the little boy puppet Pinocchio. Oh, how he wanted a real boy! No one knows how the miracle happened, but Geppetto's wish came true. One day, this little wooden toy came to life and began to talk. But there was one tiny problem. Pinocchio had a hard time telling the truth. And when he would tell a lie, his nose would grow longer and longer. Even when Pinocchio did simple things, like going out for a walk, it would always end up the same way. Pinocchio would tell a lie, and his nose would grow. One morning, a man in his village asked Pinocchio how he was doing that morning. Pinocchio said, "I'm doing quite well, thank you. In fact, I had an amazing morning. I went down to the river to fish and ended up pulling in a great big whale. It was the biggest fish I ever saw. It probably weighed 1,000 pounds. The man looked astonished and asked Pinocchio how he got the fish into shore. Pinocchio responded, "I just wrestled with it all day and eventually it gave up. But I decided to just let him go." Now there was a big problem with Pinocchio's lying. Everyone always knew he was lying because his nose would grow when he did. And he would always feel terrible about it. Pinocchio would sit on the corner near Geppetto's shop and think about the lies that he'd told that day. A songbird would come and sing to Pinocchio to try and make him feel better, but it was no use. Yes, Pinocchio could lie to everyone but himself. He felt terrible and wanted to know what to do to fix it. So one day, when Pinocchio was sitting at the corner and Geppetto came to him and said, "Pinocchio, I know that you want others to like you, but you don't have to lie. They would like you for who you are. Just tell them the truth, and then you won't have a problem with your nose stretching out either. Give it a try, Pinocchio. I love you." Pinocchio knew Geppetto was right, and from that day on, Pinocchio always told the truth. And you know what? Geppetto was right. People saw the real Pinocchio. They saw the good and the bad. They saw his good deeds and his mistakes. And they really got to know the little wooden boy who came to life. And they all loved Pinocchio.